Right then, not far from Wells Mast. I've gone totally off track. I'm not going to go back the way I came. I'm doing a different circular. Wookie's down there somewhere. Wells is over there. And just a minute ago, I saw the cathedral came into view for a brief period. There's something called Monarch's Way round here as well. And there was a path I'd seen by the Bishop's Palace once that looked interesting. But what I'm doing now, there's a path leading down there. The gorge when I come over another time. I've just walked across all these fields. I climbed up a bit of the gorge and then my exploring instinct came over me. And what better landmark to reach than this one? Mast. So I'm making my way up this field. This is where the magic mushrooms are, somewhere around the mast. Ways. There's been no evidence of cows and sheep in this field. The weather's holding off for me. That big black cloud is moving away. But I have come along. Ripples in the distance now. I stood on that the other week. I'm just trying to see if there's a circular path from up here back down to Wells. And the only way I can really tell is when I get up here, up to this next stile. Of course, it's typical today. I didn't bring much food, and some of it got ruined by the burst plum. But it's a very hilly walk, what I've been doing. I mean, earlier I was right down in the upper gorge in that wood there. And I walked through Wookie somewhere down there. Then I was up on a hill over there. And there is if I really get panicky, I can get down over there. There's a track. If I feel I need to get home, back to Wells quicker. But at the moment, I'm doing a bit of exploring. I'm not walking all the way to the mast today. In fact, this will probably be the most I go to. Lot of walking. Anyway, I wouldn't go in there. Look at all them cows in there. It definitely won't get me going in there. Even where I'm going now is risky. You see, you watch, if I climb up here, they're all running about, the cows are mad. 1, 2, 3, up. So if you get up here, see the way out. It's pointing over there. There's probably a wall over there somewhere you've got to go to. So it's plan B. There's even a plan C, which is go back the way I came. But plan B is taking me down this hill. Anyway, over and out the wind. I'm going to turn off now because the wind would be terrible.